Tithan, well, we thought it happened again. Guards believe someone else had escaped from Central Mississippi Correctional Facility today following Sunday night's prison break.
And now they say everyone is accounted for. That prison is near Pearl with several neighborhoods nearby. 16 WAPT's Aaron Kelly found neighbors who are a mix of scared and relieved tonight.
The Rankin County Sheriff's Department says it was around 5 o'clock this evening when they got the call. Suspicious activity. They say someone had reported that they saw someone hop over the fence. And neighbors in the area say when they saw the roads blocked off and all the flashing lights, they started to wonder if another prisoner had escaped.
I knew something was going on. I didn't know exactly what it was.
Flashing lights and cars backed up near the Central Mississippi Correctional Facility after a security scare Tuesday. It happened just 2 days after convicted killer Mark Key Brown escaped from the prison and was later arrested.
They found him responding very well and fast.
The Department of Corrections says they got a call Tuesday of something suspicious and, quote, immediately initiated emergency procedures. After a head count, they say everyone was accounted for.
What happened the other day probably alerted some folks. So they were extra cautious.
Some neighbors say the recent escape and today's false alarm haven't made them feel unsafe living near the facility.
The cops are all around, and we have cops in the neighborhood, and we just feel safe.
And living close to the facility, I feel like, you know, it'd be very protected.
But for some who live closer to the prison, they're not sure how to feel, even though no one escaped this time.
If one person got out, and then they thought somebody else got out again today, you know, I don't know, it's kind of a mixed emotions deal.
Now tonight all is quiet outside the Central Mississippi Correctional Facility, and the Rankin County Sheriff tells us a lot of people were involved today in this scare. Brandon Police, Pearl Police, the Mississippi Highway Patrol, and the Rankin County Sheriff's Department. But again, tonight everyone is inside that prison and all accounted for. Outside the Central Mississippi Correctional Facility, Aaron Kelly, 16 WAPT News.
The Department of Corrections says it set up a security perimeter around the prison during that lockdown.